Vanna Gary, composer. What a wonderful audience that we have, Vanna. Isn't this great here? Jesus Christ, yeah, great. So many people, everybody came here. Next time we have for more money. Tell me something, if I speak in Cubanglish, slowly, you understand what I have to say? There you go. Sometimes I speak in Spanish at home and my wife don't understand me. No, we are very happy to be here with this wonderful band. The first time I was in this area, well, the first time I was in Germany, was in the company of one of the dearest members of our jazz community and one of the greatest artists, not only of the 20th century, but of all times. His name was, or better, is, because he will live forever in our heart, John Bergs, also known as Dizzy Gillespie. Now, when Dizzy passed away in 1993, I wrote for him a bossa nova because he loved Brazilian and Latin music in general. But at the end of that piece that I wrote, I do like a cadenza, you know? This cadenza has absolutely nothing to do with Mozart, you know? But I play, I improvise around some of the pieces written by Dizzy, and one of them, It's a call and response. It's a piece called Sal Pinas. Anyone remember that piece yet? Yeah. Well, you have to help me because I cannot do this by myself. I will play. Boom. Yeah, but you have to do that in tempo, you know. Things when you are in time sounds better, you know. So here we go. One. 2, 3. Very good. Let's do that again. Very good, very good. Let's try this one. This is called I Remember Dizzy or A Night in Englewood.